This is a 5-volt regulator. It brings down voltages from around 40 volts down to 5 volts, and it outputs around 1 amp.
So we feel,